Hello, Aquarius, and welcome to your horoscope. So, I mean, for you, this whole Cancer thing is a lot of work, you know. It's really affecting you in the workplace. It's affecting you in your health. So making a commitment to be healthier, making a commitment to help other people in charitable causes, to work as a team at work, inspire more cooperation, inspire better quality. This is a time for organization, pulling weeds, climbing mountains, donating to your favorite charity, and working on your own, on improving your own health, working on making things better. And Saturn, you got good friends, mature people, older people around you in the 11th house helping you. Mars in the midheaven, man. I mean, you look like a great leader, and we're gonna miss you when you're gone. Oh boy.